All right, just give me a second here to update my stream title. Love the Duke Nukem theme so much. It's so good. Shit. Blocked. Hold on. Okay, we'll just start a new game. For people who didn't see last time, we'll do the first few levels again. Won't take too long. There's a worm in the Big Apple. Radioactive green glop has flooded the city's water supply, turning every sewer-dwelling creature it touches into a man-hunting mutant. This was no accident. It's the work of Morphix, a brilliant mastermind gone bad. But when things go bad in the city that never sleeps, there's one man who can be counted on to take out the trash. Duke Nukem. Hail to the king, baby.
Citizens of New York, our great city is under siege by a mutant menace. Hard working people like Gary and Jennifer Jones of the Bronx and their little son Joey, who watched his dad get laid. Oh, well, they've all been turned into giant cockroaches. I'm going to focus like a laser on the mutant problem.
Hey, that's for Exxon.
Get your panties all in a bunch.
Big the cat.
Time to deworm the Big Apple. This'll be a barrel of laughs. I hate pigs.
These nukes we're picking up in the secrets, if we can find 10 of them on the map, it'll increase our maximum health and ammo capacity, so it's well worth it to try and find all the secrets. Meter in this game is an ego meter, and every time you kill an enemy, your ego goes up a little bit. It's like the green numbers that pop up out off of our heads after we shoot somebody.
Say hello to my little friend. Guns don't kill mutants. I kill mutants.
It
American bacon. Things. Guns don't kill mutants. I kill mutants. The other white meat.
Oh crap. No, 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 no. Fuck. God damn it.
Gotta find the...
Decently placed checkpoints.
Come get some.
That It's gonna leave a mark. Quit wasting my time.
I'd imagine Duke is more of a Linux guy. I can't picture Duke using a fucking Mac. Yeah, so what I did is I switched from the GOG version to the disc version. The disc version works fine, whereas the GOG version is broken, so... Usually the opposite is true. God damn it.
pieces. I hate pigs.
Oh, no. Ah. Parker. Oh, not again. Oh, no. Missing a nuke? Shit. I found the nuke we missed last time, but now I've apparently missed a different one. Fuck. Save that for the boss. Boss of this level is actually pretty challenging, so...
Rest in pieces. I hate pigs.
You're my hero.
I am the king of the world, baby.
Hey.
box of ammo.
So we never got that secret last time with the assault rifle. Oops. New weapon. Don't go in the fire. I guess the force field's protecting me, but... time. This guy's an asshole. Health bar are the cops it spits out, so you have to just sit and wait. Or just spawn more cops. It's annoying. Yeah, this game's awesome. Now for the last phase, which is really annoying.
Where'd that chopper go? It can't get away from me that easily.
Unless I can get lucky and cheese it with the pipe bombs. Try it. I managed to pull that off last night when I was testing this.
Son of a bitch, it's Dupe! Lose him, you idiot!
Don't worry, sir. It's your gun.
Let's rock.
There we go. That's the easy way to win. The way I was doing it last time is not a good way to do this fight. The Big Apple met Duke with a warm welcome, which he warmly returned with red-hot lead. Morphix was onto him, watching his every move with those robotic flying cameras. After sending the chopper to the junk heap, Duke descended to the streets of Chinatown, heading for Club Ming, a well-known dive known for attracting punks and goons who could be squeezed for info.
Lucky shot, Newcom, but your luck's about to run out.
Pigs will fly before Morphix rules the world on my watch.
Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Yes!
Looks like Morphix is headed for Club Ming.
So last time when we played this, every time, as soon as you got control of Duke, the game would crash. It was so bad. Save the game. So we couldn't progress any further. It's the GOG version that was crashing. This is the disc version. The disc version works completely fine. But there's something wrong with the GOG version. Which they have no incentive to fix because it's not for sale anymore, so...
Son of a bitch!
begin.
Reference in there. Just about everything's better than Duke Nukem Forever. This game is genuinely good. It's a lot of fun. It is. It's actually really good.
Gotta find the exit now. Bacon.
Wow.
Let's rock.
Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Time to explore the levels properly. If we miss the nukes, we're gonna cheat. Get the nukes so we don't lose out on our upgrades. I don't want to get screwed by being underpowered because I don't have time to look around. This came out in 2002, Lucidius. That jetpack. Oh god. Rip. I just canceled my jetpack. Just kill me.
It's a good day to die. Jetpack. Am I supposed to blow up the manhole, maybe?
Alligators to death. I always hit the wrong button and then I fucking cancel it out.
Your kung fu is through.
It's not a question of needing a DG Voodoo to config. I know how to config DG Voodoo. It literally won't launch. Probably have like a bad disk image or something.
Find these friggin' key cards.
Hey, low light, mate. Oh! Okay.
Should have stayed in the swamp. The other white meat.
Man, I missed a lot of nukes this time.
I better find those bombs.
Shit. Just a bomb somewhere too. I thought I heard her outside.
Save me.
I can hear her. Oh, there she is. You have to do it through the console. It's kind of weird.
Death before disco. Clean up on aisle four.
Get out of there. go get that one later. Yeah, I'm really not worried about G-Police. It's not that big of a deal. On my games I want to play meter, that ranks like 2 out of 10. Not really worried about it. I tried to get it working, like this was before I even started streaming, this was years ago, so... Another 4 nukes again. Man, we're doing terrible on these secrets. Oops. Oh, is it boss time?
You want to fight? Fight me.
I'm not gonna fight you. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Hey!
Ow, ooh, ah, ow, ah, ooh.
Fortune cookie didn't say anything.
What the fuck?
You'll never take me alive. If this doesn't kill you, the bombs in the subway will.
And Poochie went back to his home planet, never to be seen again. Dodging traffic and bullets, Duke descended into the steamy streets of Chinatown and made his way to Club Bing, where he put the hurt on one of Mechmorphix's gator grunts. Whatever Morphix is up to, the mutant wasn't doing any talking. Now Duke must descend into the subway system to try to get to the bottom of Morphix's plans. Duke's got the
time
moves.
To deliver Max Payne on the A train. Now where'd I put that subway token?
Anti-cooperation. Nice.
You are the missing link. Goodbye.
Ah. Step. Nice. Ow, ow. Goddamn pipe bombs.
I gotta break a broom handle off in your ass. Clean up on aisle 4.
Oh, what? So is this the actual way we're supposed to go? And up there is a secret?
Bacon.
The number you have is 911 has been changed to a non-published number.
Thank you.
not double jumping, man. There we go. I don't think I'd ever see a fucking mimic reference in a video game. That movie was not very good. Really big. Just trying to get back to where we were.
The number you have reached, 911, has been changed to a non-published number.
Yeah.
Lucius say, die. Should have stayed in this world.
Whoops.
I hate pigs.
It's too big. Holy shit. So how the fuck do I rescue the girl? What? How do I get over there? Down here. Okay.
Babalicious.
So we got the key, we got the bomb. We just gotta find the exit now. This level is so big. This is insane. Oh, bitch. What you doing? Stop that. What are you doing? What the fuck is going on? Oh, this is fucked. I'm about to get run over by a train. What?
It's a good day to.
What the fuck was that? I gotta rescue the girl and get the key again. Apparently that doesn't go down. Okay. Hey, elevator. Bum, 20 minutes. I felt a lot longer than 20 minutes.
For your free whipping. Huh?
right. I think that's behind where that the mid lady was. Let's use some of this ammo since we're falling. What was causing the crash? It's the GOG version is messed up. I switched from the GOG version to just my old disc copy. That works fine. Is this in the movie?
Stop eyeballing me.
Wow, I think chews through ammunition like crazy. It's a good game. I like it.
Huh. knife in your ass.
It's clobbering time.
Exit now.
Six nukes? What the fuck? Terrible. Man, that does so much damage. God, I don't want to fuck that up.
Son of a bitch!
I don't get what you mean, 9, 10, 11.
Express to hell. You'd think they'd learn.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, this came out the year after the amazing 2001 trailer. When Duke Nukem Forever hype was at its like highest point.
So much for the Rat Pack.
I missed 5 nukes again? What the fuck? I'm so bad at finding secrets. I am the actual fucking dirt worst. Well, there's still more to go, okay.
No token, no ride. Time to fumigate. For the Rat Pack.
Looks like we're about to reach our final destination.
Okay. Oh, boss time. All right.
I can do this all day.
Found all the shit. Okay, I didn't need to give myself nukes. I actually got them all. Oh well. Having swept the subway of mutant goons, Duke decided to cut his commute a little short. About 287 feet shorter would have been a lot better. But that would have required math, and Duke didn't have that kind of time. Dumped into the sewer by the Manhattan Express, Duke must travel even deeper if he is to get to the bottom of this mutant mayhem, and the underground can only get nastier from here.
I love the smell of sewers in the morning. I bet Morphix is hiding under a turd somewhere.
Yeah, it's gotta be the worst part of doing voiceovers for games. All the it's gonna get a little dull after a while. Thank you.
captured a steed in the swamp.
I have 7 health left. I have no health left.
Let's rock.
Saved a checkpoint, so that's probably where we're supposed to go. So then what's over here? Just some ammo. Different ways to go. No. gymnastics to move the camera over.
This city smells.
Alright, Mr. Go. Have a good night, man. You dick. What? Thank you. No! Son of a bitch. I was trying to look down and drop a pipe bomb on him. God damn it. Thanks.
that's bombs. Damn, I love this job.
In this secret. I don't want to miss this one.
It's clobbering time.
Platforming for fucking pipe bombs. God damn it.
Gonna leave a mark. my time. Clean up on aisle four.
Save in a while. It's just a case of crashes or something. Alright, there's the hostage. Directions to go. This is ridiculous. I can go up now? Oh my god.
Clean up on aisle four.
Upside.
My way, or hell, it's my way.
Okay. set somewhere. It must be over here. SSD RAID just failed. Oh man, that sucks. That really sucks.
This room is bugged. I killed bugs dead. It's clobbering time.
Install everything. Waste of time, waste of money. It sucks. Foreground layer.
Ha!
Hey, Altice and Reese. How's it going? Such a good song. Vodka? No, that's just water.
That's gonna leave a mark.
It's water in a soy sauce bottle. Okay, that was like the easiest collect everything level so far.
It's clobbering to
boss.
Something smells rotten around here. Son of a bitch.
Oh, big boy.
Hey.
pretty easy with double damage.
just in time.
Oh, is it not dead? Oh, I spoke too soon.
Maybe I spoke too soon.
Case in point. Ow, ow. Holy shit, that did so much. What the fuck? I have one health left. Oh, we did. Wow. Okay.
So there is life after death. Hell out of here. Just in time.
God, don't get hit by that. Hey, GM Shenmue. Fuck. the fuck?
Looks like you've gotten ahead of yourself there. End of the line. Last stop, total destruction.
I can't help but listen to that song. It's too good. Duke finally found himself eye to eye with the Queen, mother of all roaches, and didn't like what he saw. Damage to the subway? $950,000. Cleanup of biological agents? $250,000. Value of a 1923 Zephyr locomotive? Priceless. No, Duke must follow the stench into the bowels of the earth, and it morphixes in the secret Glop factory. Eliminating the endless supply of Glop is a dirty job, but somebody has to do it.
Think Morphix could afford a few light bulbs.
Ow! Karen? Whoops!
Now I'm really pissed off. I think Morphix could afford a few light bulbs. Puts worker safety first, right after everything else.
It's a good game, Nine Skull. Definitely. I like it quite a bit.
Mark.
think, obey.
I hate pigs.
Oh crap. It's too damn dark.
Must be part of Morphix's energy conservation plan.
Hey!
Okay. So we got the key, we've rescued the hostage. Just gotta figure out where the exit is. You go down and they just loop around to bring you back here. Okay. Odd.
Tells me this won't pass any safety inspections.
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna grab a fresh bottle of water.
making bacon. Does Morphix need all this glop for? That's gonna leave a mark. You are the missing link. Goodbye.
Sorry, my mic was muted that whole time, wasn't it? I've only played two games today. Sorry.
This does. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
I have no idea where that was. Was it right here? That was right here.
I think you need some downtime.
What?
It's a good day to die.
Fuck.
Pucker up, buttercup. Time to fumigate. So much for the rat pack. Wonder what this does. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
It's fucking I want to be the guy spikes so here.
Life after death. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
All right, you son of a bitch. What? What?
Son of a bitch.
I agree.
Sometimes I even amaze myself.
Why is that so insane?
Son of a bitch.
What the fuck? That's the first jump in this entire game that's like pixel perfect. It's ridiculous.
Wonder what this does. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
Ow.
Life after death.
Oh.
wonder what this does. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
That is such...
Let's rock.
Serenity now. What the fuck was that? Hey, Distant Fantasy. Oh my god.
Wonder what this does. Sometimes I even amaze myself.
Yeah, I don't think you can do mid-mission saves, as far as I know. I mean, I know you can use the console and manually save, but I don't think it saves your actual position. See what happens here when I die. Inevitably.
Son of a
oh, fuck,
bitch.
It works! Oh! Yes! Fuck that! Save!
It's a good day to die. Son of a bitch! It's a good day to die.
That jump is just fucked.
Rest in pieces. This room is bugged. Mimic that.
Game's checkpoint, not mine.
Mark.
Okay, we fully extended the bridge, wherever the hell it might be. This is like the very beginning of the map. Was that the bridge? That's the bridge they keep showing us. Okay.
No going back now.
There's the blue key card.
Rest in pieces. God, that.
different directions to go in these maps. It's insane. Oh, what the? Oh, wow. Wow.
Let's rock.
Okay, so that was the A. Oh. What? Yeah, I thought I was dead. Just saying that one was the exit.
This is why I have games named after me. Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
That's what that room's for. Okay. That was a bad place to fall. Am I supposed to drop down? There's the key. Oh, wow. That's kind of a dick move. Okay, we got the key. Or did we? It's not marked as... Did I not grab it? What? Why is it not What? Yeah, this was a PC game for a long, long time before it ever got a console port open. Yeah, it's really good. It's a really fun game. But yeah, the Xbox 360 version came out like 10 years after this did, or something like that. Card's gone. What? I'm just savoring here. What the fuck? Oh no, it's there. No, those are bullets. A key card. Oh. Fuck. Okay, so that was a waste of time. We need to go down that path with the spikes and everything.
Rock. Yeah.
fucking hitboxes on those spikes here.
Let's rock.
Come on. Fuck that. Didn't even touch the fucking thing. Is this just here? Oh, you. You gotta be fucking kidding me. How do I get this goddamn keycard? Times.
Gotta find the exit now.
There's the key card. Why is this marked exit? It doesn't take you to anywhere near the exit. What the fuck? Is this? Oh god. This is not the exit. Absurd. Absolutely absurd. Oh, it's just this.
so there is life after death. Rest in pieces.
Fuck that level. Jesus Christ. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna call it for today. Since these levels are getting pretty long, not that much time left, so we will call it here. Thanks everybody for coming by. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll be starting Icewind Dale. It's our reward for the 2,000 followers on the channel, so we'll start Icewind Dale tomorrow, and then we'll finish off Duke Nukem on Friday? It's Wednesday, right? Yeah, on Friday. So be sure to tune in for that, and let's hit somebody up with a host here. Who is streaming what? See me play Serious Sam someday? It'll happen, for sure. I love Serious Sam. A ton going on. Let's give Moonbeam Arcade a host. Looks like he's playing Phantasy Star on the Master System, so let's go say hi to him. And thanks again, everybody. Hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow for some Icewind Dale. And thank you for the following, Jungle Jason. Much appreciated.